future. I remember most about that night is I love the way you move, baby.
No way, Jose.
Yes, I love the way you move, baby. I like most liquor, but I don't like gin. Don't always like the skin I'm in. But when I get it wrong, gotta start again. Still, I love the way you love me, baby. And I love the way you move. I love the way you move. All the freaks are on parade. I want to fill my belly, so I gotta get paid. Doesn't everybody deserve to have the good?
I remember the first time I ever launched rockets. I was about 12 years old. It was a great time. We ended up running as fast as we could and jumping right out of the way. You add one of these little boys to your salsa, it's gonna be the hottest salsa you ever did have. So the reason why is because it's a C60. It has 6 seconds of flaming up into the air time, 0 seconds right after the six of time before you wait for explosion. So in other words, 6 seconds of flame time, boom, it explodes.
You know what C means? Cayenne.
Right. And this is a receipt.
It's not cheap, boys. See this face?
That's Prince Eric.
This face is gonna go into the sky.
That's Prince Eric from Little Mermaid. We put two paper clips on them, one this way, one that way. What we're gonna do is put the rod in his quiver. This is gonna send him upward, guided by the paper clip. And after that happens, he'll have a 6 or a 12 second draw period. 12 seconds of rocketeer time, and then he'll come back to Earth.
Hopefully we'll see him again.
And we're gonna shoot him right towards the highway.
So guys, pretty simple, straightforward. I'm gonna put him on the rod. Like that. He's gonna be heading there about 35 degrees, maybe 40. Let's see. Attempt number one, guys. Just so you know, attempt number one never goes right.
He's ready to go.
Yep.
He's chomping at the bit.
Yes, indeed.
Be careful, Nick.
Like I said, guys, never works the first time. It's just the nature of this rocket launching. Danger, guys. This is dangerous stuff.
The last time I almost got decapitated. So this is a regular rocket. What we can expect from this one is a fun time.
Five.
It's always fun.
Well, that one's gone. Next. What we're gonna do is we're gonna launch Iron Man as far as he could ever fly.
Into the ozone.
He's afraid of the ozone. Usually, Gwyneth Paltrow tells him not to. But today we're gonna say, hey, forget you, Gwyneth. We're gonna send him right up into the spaces.
Though it is proper, guys, to have a proper fear of rockets, because one does not one know when one will go the wrong direction. So Jake, tell me, what have you been doing to Iron Man?
Well, it's pretty easy to explain, Cameron. What we did is we took some, looks like a half inch and a quarter scotch tape. We wrapped it around Iron Man right below his armpit line.
Oh.
A C60.
Yep.
So that engine's gonna send him.
Cayenne, huh?
Cayenne 60, we're gonna send him up to the sky.
So cool.
So I
can't wait
This is a D engine.
Guys, it's go time. It's rocking.
Three, two, one.
Oh my God! Oh my.